that side. Ah.
Good. Good. I'm sick. Shabbat. Good. Okay. Shabbat.
Und mit dieser Zuchtgruppe sind wir dabei, unsere jungen Welpen praktisch selbst zu ziehen. Ja, das macht die Lara oder das MDC noch kostengünstiger. Und wir sind in der Lara 50 bis 60 Welpen zu haben im Jahr.
We start the training when they are 2 months old, and the first stage of training is called socialization training. And this is a stage which takes around 6 months. We socialize the dog and familiarize the dog with the people, environment, transportation systems, and everything around the dogs. After this stage of training, we have basic ball training. In this station or stage, we make the dog search for a rubber ball, play with the rubber ball, and we introduce the rubber ball to the dog as a playing tool or as a toy for the dog. This procedure or this stage of training also takes around 6 to 8 months. And after this, we have explosive training, which takes 4 to 6 months.
You can decide.